Hello guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. MacBook black screen can occur after dropping on the floor or updating macOS system and other software. In today's video, I'm going to introduce 5 ways to fix it. Let's start. First method is to check the display brightness. Sometimes we may accidentally tap on lower brightness key to reduce brightness down to dark. So you can tap on the higher brightness key on the top right side of the lower brightness key. If this case is not helpful, you can move on to second method. Second method is to hard reset the MacBook. You can press and hold the power button. Wait for 10 seconds to see if the MacBook reboot again. If it still doesn't work, let's move to the third method. Third method is to reset NVRAM or PRAM. You should keep pressing the power button and then loose it, press together, Option, Command, R key and P key until you hear the another startup sound, then release them. Now let's do it. Your Mac should reboot normally, but you may lose some settings along the way. Next method is to reset the SMC on MacBook. I recommend free 4D Dig MacBook Genius. It will auto-detect your MacBook model and chip, so it can show you the correct and match guide to reset NVRAM and SMC just one click. Let's take MacBook Air 2015 for example. Press and hold power button, Shift, Control, and Option at the same time for about 10 seconds. Then release all buttons at the same time. You can press power button to start the MacBook. Then you finish resetting the SMC. The next method is to boot your MacBook in safe mode. Turn on the MacBook Air. When it begins to boot, keep pressing Shift key until you see the login screen. Login in. And it may require you log in again the safe mode. If those methods above cannot fix your problem, you can look for Apple Genius to help you. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you have more questions about Mac and MacBook, you can subscribe us and check more videos on our channel. Thanks for watching.